don't get the water and if you don't get the wood. Always something around a place I had to do. When I didn't mind, it'd say, I'm gonna tell on you.
When I was just a little boy at home, I had to stay with just two sisters to take care of me all the day. I did like to do the work, instead I like to play. And when I didn't mind them, this is what they'd say.
I tell Mama, I tell Papa, if you don't be good, if you don't get the water, and if you don't get the wood, always something around the place that I had to do. When I didn't mind, they'd say, I'm gonna tell on you. If you don't be good, if you don't get the water, and if you don't get the wood, always something around the place that I had to do. When I didn't mind, it'd say, I'm gonna tell on you.
Now sisters can be such a pain, what a life I did go through, of being bossed around all the time, or tell me what to do. But mine and girls is just one thing I set my foot down to. It seems I heard it in my sleep, I'm gonna tell on you.
I tell Mama, I tell Papa, if you don't be good, if you don't get the water, and if you don't get the wood, always something around the place that I had to do. But I didn't mind and say, I'm a